Hola amigos y amigas, bienvenidos a RBC Internacional. Les saluda Mara Carranza. Gracias a la invitación de los administradores de este canal y de su fundador, Ricardo Belmont Casanelli. Hoy les voy a traducir un video que yo vi en español que creo que es muy importante que el mundo que habla inglés y más que todo los latinoamericanos que no saben el español. Y creo que es muy importante que sepan lo que está pasando en el mundo de Latinoamérica. Y yo no he visto que se expresen de esta manera en otros lados, mucho menos en los canales de inglés. Y yo creo que es necesario que yo lo traduzca y compartir con nuestros hermanos y quizá el resto del mundo también, que tenga preguntas sobre lo que está pasando en México y lo que está pasando en Latinoamérica, en Perú, en Bolivia, Venezuela, Chile, todo eso que nos va a decir el señor Ricardo Belmont Casanelli. Cuando yo lo oí, ya estaba acostada, porque ya estoy trabajando de nuevo, aunque no me han hecho mi cirugía. Y eso tiene que ver con la seguridad de los Estados Unidos. Pero, de todas maneras, quería también compartirlo. Entonces, ahora lo voy a traducir a inglés, porque voy a ponerlo bastante recio para que las personas de habla hispana puedan oírlo, pero lo voy a traducir en inglés para las personas que no hablan español lo puedan entender también. Hello, my friends. My name is Mara Carranza. Welcome to RBC International. I'm here today because I was invited by the administrators of this channel and its founder, Ricardo Belmont Casanelli. He is a very educated geopoliticist that is from Peru. I was so impressed by his understanding and the way he explained what's going on in the world. And I thought, it's a shame that other people aren't really finding out, because the ones that are controlling the wealth in this country are also controlling the media. And so it's not likely that you will find this out in the regular media. I'm sure you're not going to find it out in the regular media. So anyway, I'm going to translate this video, which I found, and I was saying to my Spanish-speaking friends that I was already in bed about to go to sleep when I saw this, and I felt the overwhelming urge to come share it with you guys in English. So, even though it's a weekend, Sunday night, I have to share it with you. So here it goes.
¿Qué tal amigos? Tengan ustedes muy buenas noches. Les saluda Ricardo Belmont en este sábado.
So he says, hello everybody, thank you for visiting our channel, and Ricardo Belmont Casanelli salutates you on this Saturday night.
Muy especial.
And he says it's very special.
Esta ha sido una semana donde un gesto cambió.
He said This has been a week where one gesture has changed
la historia de América.
The history of America.
El gesto de el presidente Andrés Manuel López Obrador.
He's referring to the gesture of Andrés Manuel López Obrador, who is the Mexican president.
De jugársela contra el Grupo de Lima.
Because he played it well against the Group of Lima, Peru, where he's from.
Contra el poder más grande del mundo hoy día.
Against the strongest world power in the world today.
Que lo ejerce Estados Unidos.
That is exercised by the United States, where I'm from, or where I live. I'm actually of Mexican descent.
El jugársela para salvarle la vida a un hombre.
And he played this in order to save the life of a man.
Que estaba en altísimo riesgo.
That was a very high risk.
Con el golpe de estado realizado en Bolivia.
By the coup that was realized in Bolivia.
Un golpe de estado brutal.
A attack on the state that was brutal, or a coup that was brutal.
Un golpe de estado que no tiene, en mi opinión, ni pie ni cabeza.
It's an attack on the state, or a coup, that in his opinion had no rhyme or reason.
Un golpe de estado absolutamente injusto con un país.
A attack on, or a coup, or an attack on the state that was completely unjust against a country.
Que hasta hace unos años estaba insumido en la más grande pobreza.
That up until a few years ago found itself in the deepest poverty.
Un país considerado el más pobre de América Latina.
A country that was at one time considered the most impoverished of all Latin America.
O del sur.
That is to say, of the south.
Un país que no tiene mar.
A country that has no sea or water surrounding it.
Un país que fue explotado permanentemente por los presidentes.
A country that was exploited permanently by the presidents.
Y cuya riqueza nunca estuvo.
And whose riches never were.
Siempre se fue.
It always left them.
Llegó este hombre indígena.
And then this indigenous man came.
Este hombre con pocas luces.
This man with very little light shed on him, apparently.
Evidentemente, y cambió la historia.
And he changed history.
Hizo que incluso el Fondo Monetario Internacional reconociera.
He inclusively caused the World Monetary Fund to recognize
que la economía que había manejado Evo Morales,
that the economy that Evo Morales had managed,
había sido extraordinaria,
had been extraordinary.
Te doy una noticia.
And I give you some news.
Una noticia que el gesto que ha tenido AMLO,
the news is that the gesture that AMLO has given or taken
con Evo Morales,
with Evo Morales, that's the president, the legitimate president of Bolivia,
ha reforzado la moral a todos. toda América Latina.
Has reinforced the morale of all of Latin America.
Argentina, donde al...
To Argentina, whom
Alberto Fernández se sintió y...
Where Alberto Fernández felt
igualmente reconfortado ya por el liderazgo que
felt also comforted by the leadership
AMLO,
that AMLO exercised
en esta parte del continente.
In this part of the continent.
Pero no solamente eso, AMLO se comienza a convertir.
But not only that, AMLO has begun to be converted into
en un hombre que marca
into a man that marks
un hito en la historia,
a part in history,
con los brazos abiertos,
with open arms,
para recibir y hacerlo,
in order to receive and to make it,
y jugársela,
and to play it,
sin ningún temor,
without any fear,
a la crítica,
to the critiques that were surely to follow,
que mundialmente había planeado este golpe,
that this attack on that state had already planned worldwide against him,
a Bolivia,
against Bolivia.
La crítica había hecho un papel de ir preparando el terreno.
So this critique had already started preparing the land.
Para decirnos a todos nosotros.
In order to tell all of us.
Digo, a toda Latinoamérica.
That is to say, all Latin America.
Estamos pendientes y vamos a empezar con Bolivia y después vamos con ustedes.
We're going to start with Bolivia. We're watching you. And after that, we're going to go after the rest of you.
La golpista Jeanine Áñez.
So, the coup leader, Jeanine Áñez,
tiene los días contados.
Her days are counted.
Te voy a dar una noticia. Ya.
I'm going to give you the news right now.
Prácticamente confirmada.
It's practically confirmed.
Evo regresa y regresa muy pronto.
Evo will return and it will be soon.
Tal vez antes de fin de mes.
Perhaps before the end of the month.
Evo está regresando a Bolivia.
Evo will be returning to Bolivia.
¿Qué va a pasar si Evo regresa a Bolivia?
And what will happen if Evo returns to Bolivia?
Va con la moral muy alta.
His morale will be very high.
Que le ha infundido Andrés Manuel López Obrador en reuniones privadas que antes.
That he has been reinforced with the meetings that with the words that he has heard from AMLO in private meetings.
Tenido. Diplomáticos norteamericanos, incluso senadores norteamericanos.
Some diplomats, North American senators even.
Estuvieron presionando.
Were pressuring.
En México, para que México no mantuviera su posición.
They were pressuring in Mexico in order to prevent Mexico from keeping its position or maintaining its position
de asilar a Evo Morales,
of giving asylum to Evo Morales.
Sin embargo, México se plantó.
But even so, Mexico stood its ground.
Respeto guardan respetos.
And he said, respectfully, respect guards respect. So in a respectful way, they dealt with the U.S.
Reconforta la moral de AMLO.
He reaffirmed the morale of AMLO, or he comforted him with his morale.
Aún más, porque se da cuenta que en la adversidad es donde más cómodo se siente.
Because AMLO realized that with adversity is where he is most comfortable.
Mientras más problemas tiene AMLO,
the more problems AMLO has,
más se crece.
The more he grows.
Y más crece su imagen.
And the more his image grows.
América Latina.
Yeah. In America, Latin America.
En el mundo también.
And also in the world.
Inmediatamente Putin.
So immediately Putin.
Le da el respaldo a AMLO.
Backed AMLO.
Y le da el respaldo tácito, obviamente, a Evo Morales.
And in so doing so, also backed Evo Morales.
Todos los periodistas serios.
All serious newspaper or journalists.
Todos los periodistas que no tienen ese doble discurso.
That is to say, all the journalists that don't have that dual discourse.
So de ponerse caretas, quitárselas, buscarlas sin razón.
That try to put on faces and look for things that have no reason, or to put on faces without truth or reason.
Tienen que reconocer que esto ha sido un golpe de estado a lo bestia.
Have to recognize that this was a coup, an attack on the state in a bestial, or bestial, yeah, like beastly way.
Hecho por militares.
That was done by the military.
Que obviamente estaban jugando un partido contra la democracia en América.
That were obviously playing on a team that was against democracy
Latina.
In Latin America.
Y que a sangre y fuego entraron a...
That with fire and blood entered
un país que era un ejemplo.
Into a country that had been an example, or that is an example, exemplary.
Bolivia ha sido un ejemplo en los últimos años.
Bolivia has been exemplary in the past few years.
Y no vengamos a analizar ya si la constitución estuvo bien hecha.
And it's not that we're trying to analyze whether the constitution was written well.
Si las elecciones fueron fraudulentas.
As to whether the elections were fraudulent.
Dejémonos ya, por favor, de ir a los detalles menores.
Let's stop going to those minor details.
Acá, cuando se está cuestionando que Venezuela es un país que no crece económicamente y que está...
Here, when they're questioning whether Bolivia is a country that is not grown economically.
Están en la pobreza. Bueno,
or that it is in poverty.
Bolivia era todo lo contrario. Bolivia estaba creciendo.
Bolivia was completely the opposite of that. It was growing.
De manera increíble.
In such an incredible, unbelievable way.
Al extremo que el Fondo Monetario Internacional.
To such an extreme that the World Monetary Fund
visitó a Evo Morales. Por su ejemplo.
They said that they were, or that they noted that Evo Morales had done a good job.
¿Qué pasa cuando un país crece? Cuando un país crece, no sé.
So what happens when a country grows?
Deuda.
And it is not getting new debt.
Cuando un país crece, compra su libertad.
When a country grows, it buys its liberty.
Cuando un país crece, automáticamente consolida.
When a country grows, it automatically consolidates
su sentido de pertenencia.
Its sense of belonging.
Y el sentido de pertenencia que le había dado Evo Morales.
And the sense of belonging and ownership that Evo Morales had given
a Bolivia,
to Bolivia,
era extraordinario.
Was truly extraordinary.
Un país, repito, que hasta hace poco lo veíamos.
A country, I repeat, that up until a short time ago, we would look upon it.
Hace poco, porque en la historia 15 años es muy poco.
Yeah, it hasn't been that long because this history happened a very short time ago.
Era un país, y le voy a contar una anécdota.
It was a country, and let me tell you this anecdote that I'm going to tell you.
Para ir calentando cuerpo.
In order to get you warmed up for this.
Estando una vez en una reunión en Chile.
At one time, I was in a meeting, a reunion in Chile.
A propósito de la Teletón.
It was related to a telethon.
Hubo una reunión donde éramos unas 7 personas, no me dejarán mentir.
He said it was a meeting where there were 7 people and they would not allow me to lie.
Los protagonistas están vivos.
Because these people, the protagonists, are still alive today.
Era una reunión en una casa.
It was a meeting in a home.
En un sentido muy amical.
Of a person that had a very amicable relationship.
Estábamos los conductores de la Teletón.
And the people that were conducting the telethon were all there. All of us were there.
De Panamá, Bolivia.
From Panama, Bolivia.
Uruguay, Argentina.
Uruguay, Argentina.
Que no hizo Teletón finalmente.
Bolivia didn't finally wind up doing a telethon.
Chile.
Chile.
Y no sé, me van a disculpar si me olvido quiénes más estaban presentes ahí.
And you must forgive me if I forget who the other people that were there were, that were present.
En representación de otros países.
That were representing other countries.
Y hubo una frase que nunca me la voy a olvidar.
And there was a phrase that I will never forget.
Que alguien de la reunión en un momento de soberbia.
That someone at the meeting in a moment of suburbia.
Entre los la alegría que existía en ese momento.
Due to the happiness that prevailed at that moment.
Dijo Bolivia no debería existir.
He mentioned Bolivia should not exist.
Este es un país que no debería existir.
This is a country that should not exist.
La representante de Bolivia en mi presencia y la vi llorar.
The representative of Bolivia in my presence, I saw her weep.
Y el personaje en mención tuvo que pedir disculpas.
And the person who had said that had to ask for forgiveness.
El personaje que había ofendido a la señora boliviana.
The man, the person that had offended the Bolivian lady.
Que iba a hacer la Teletón en Bolivia.
That was going to be doing the telethon in Bolivia.
y que fue como representante de la Teletón de Bolivia.
And had been there as the representative at the Telethon, or for the Telethon of Bolivia.
Aceptó las disculpas.
She accepted his request for forgiveness.
Yo me quedé asombrado de nunca había escuchado un país que no debería existir.
And I was astounded. I had never heard that said, that a country that should not exist, those words.
Es que en ese momento le estoy hablando del año 1981.
Because I'm talking to you that at that moment in 1982,
veíamos a Bolivia como un país inexistente prácticamente.
We saw Bolivia as a place, a country that was non-existent, actually.
Insumido siempre en la pobreza.
That was always submitted to poverty.
Sin ninguna posibilidad.
Without any possibilities.
De nada.
Of anything.
Bueno, llegó este hombre.
So then this man arrived.
Y cambió la historia de Bolivia.
And he changed the history of Bolivia.
Entonces no podemos hablar de que este ha sido un golpe porque...
And so we cannot say that this was a coup or an attack on the state due to...
Económicamente Bolivia estaba mal. Bolivia...
That Bolivia was economically in a bad state.
Había salido de su pobreza.
Because Bolivia had come out of its poverty.
Había bajado la pobreza en un 50%.
Poverty had decreased by 50%.
Había hecho crecer con inversiones importantísimas.
And it had grown due to some very important investments.
Pero había cometido un error que no...
But it had committed an error which would not be
se le perdona.
Forgiven.
Y no se lo perdonarían a Evo Morales.
And they would not forgive Evo Morales.
Cambiarle la regla de juego a las grandes...
For changing the rules for the big corporations,
empresas petroleras,
the petroleum corporations.
Eso no se lo perdonan.
This would not be forgiven.
A las grandes empresas que manejaban los recursos naturales. Por...
These great, large companies that were managing the natural resources of Bolivia.
Años en Bolivia.
For years in Bolivia.
Y que habían sangrado de,
and had bled
sangrado la economía de ese país,
and severely bled out the economy of that country.
Bueno, Evo Morales volteaba la tortilla.
Evo Morales turned over the tortilla.
Y los obligaba prácticamente,
and he practically obligated them,
a transar en las nuevas bases puestas por este presidente,
to do transactions practically by the new rules that this president had set.
Al comienzo dijeron que se iban y después,
in the beginning they said we're gonna leave. And then, after that,
aceptaron.
They accepted.
Bolivia creció.
Bolivia grew.
5 veces más en su producto bruto interno.
5 times more in its national product. Brute national product.
Bolivia le dio a su gente el espíritu.
Bolivia gave to its people its spirit,
necesario para sentirse que ya existían en el mundo.
It gave them the spirit necessary to make them feel like they existed in the world.
Y Evo Morales, donde estuvo en las Naciones Unidas,
and Evo Morales, where he stood at the United Nations,
en cualquier foro,
and in any forum,
era respetado como un hombre que había cambiado también la...
It was respected as a man that had also changed
moral de un país,
that had also changed the morale of a country.
que reitero, lo veíamos como el último.
That I reiterate, we saw as the least or the last possible.
El país que nunca saldría adelante.
The country that would never get ahead.
En América Latina.
In Latin America.
Siempre la corrupción.
There was always corruption.
Que no es ajena al Perú tampoco.
That of course is not a stranger to Peru.
Que no es ajena a ningún país latinoamericano.
That is not a stranger to any Latin American country.
No, fue saqueado siempre.
It was always looted.
Muy bien. Hecha esta introducción, les adelanto que Evo Morales.
So, very well. I had set these introductions before telling you about Evo Morales.
Regresa ya.
Letting you know that Evo Morales is returning now.
A Bolivia.
To Bolivia.
Póngalo de titular.
He said, put it as your title.
Regresa ya a Bolivia.
He returns now to Bolivia.
Ha tenido reuniones muy fuertes estos días.
He's been having some very fruitful and strong meetings these last few days.
Porque venía una escalada periodística. Mira.
Because they had this full-scale journalistic attack planned.
Lo que les voy a decir.
Listen to what I am about to tell you.
Venía una escalada periodística que ya había empezado.
They had already started this journalistic large-scale attack that had already begun.
Para perseguir a Evo Morales.
In order to persecute Evo Morales.
Acusándolo de que tenía cuentas en el.
And they were accusing him that he had bank accounts externally.
Extranjero. Por más de 350 millones.
In the amount of more than $350 million.
De dólares en un banco offshore.
In an offshore bank.
Que lo estaba protegiendo. Él,
that this was protecting him.
Y su vicepresidente.
Him and his vice president. So this was what they had planned to make us think. With their yellow journalism.
Por ahí ya había una corriente informativa.
They had already started to send a informational current to this nature.
Que la iba a manejar un grupo monopólico muy poderoso.
That was going to be managed by a very powerful monopoly group.
Por otro lado, el psicosocial.
And on the other hand, the social cycle.
De que el hecho de haber abandonado.
That the act of having abandoned.
A Bolivia.
Bolivia.
Era un síntoma de cobardía.
Was a symptom of being a coward.
De no poder afrontar.
That he could not confront.
El embate.
The battle.
Y no haber tenido el coraje de quedarse.
And that he did not have anger enough to stay.
Salvar a su pueblo. Ven.
To save his country. And they were coming.
Y esa otra campaña.
They were bringing this other campaign also.
Eran dos campañas.
They had two campaigns.
Cuando ya Evo Morales ha estado analizando en estos días.
So now, Evo Morales has been evaluating and analyzing these past few days.
Que esas van a ser las dos campañas que lo destruirían.
That these were the two campaigns they were trying to use to destroy him.
Evo Morales ha reaccionado rápido y regresa.
He has reacted rapidly and he's going to return.
Ya a Bolivia.
He will return now to Bolivia.
O sea que la impostora del golpe.
That is to say, the imposter, the one who ran the coup.
La presidenta del golpe tiene los días contados.
The president of the coup has her days numbered.
Esos militares golpistas,
these military people that attacked,
tienen los días contados.
Have their days numbered.
Rusia y China,
Russia and China,
ya vieron esto también.
Have also been looking at this inside.
Ya se pronunciaron, al menos Putin ya se.
They've pronounced themselves. Well, at least Putin has pronounced himself.
Falta que lo haga la otra potencia.
We're just waiting to see, or it's just needed that the other superpower makes itself known or proclaims itself.
Señoras y señores,
ladies and gentlemen,
estaba planeado también para hoy.
They had also planned for today.
El ingreso a Venezuela.
To enter Venezuela.
Con Guaidó a la cabeza.
With Guaidó at its head.
Siempre apoyado.
Always backed.
Por este sector.
This sector.
De invasores.
Of invaders.
Que pretende militarizar,
that pretend to militarize,
los golpes,
the attacks on state,
or primero coups, calentando cuerpo con los medios monopólicos.
First, they warm things up with the journalistic media,
pues, para luego entrar con todo,
and then they go into it with everything, full force, with their monopolies,
y por todo.
And they go for it all.
La escalada era la siguiente.
The scale was the following.
Se la voy a decir ahora, tomen nota.
I'm going to tell you now, so take note.
Y digan si estuve equivocado.
And you let me know if I was wrong.
Porque aquí lo que yo estoy contando son los hechos.
Because what I am talking about here is what has actually occurred.
Y estoy también haciendo una ucronía.
And I am also pointing out a ucrony.
Estoy poniendo en una posibilidad que
I am putting in a, into a possibility.
Se puede dar a pesar de que esta
something that could actually happen even though
pareciera imposible.
It may seem impossible.
Eso se llama una ucronía.
That's what a ucronía is called, or is.
El plan era el siguiente.
The plan was the following.
Iban a ir por Venezuela y fracasaron.
They were going for Venezuela, but they failed.
Se fueron al país más chico.
So then they went for the smallest country.
Ya estaba planeado con la OEA.
They had already planned it with la OEA.
Este señor Almagro pasará la historia con
this man, Almagro, will pass to history.
Uno de los personajes más oscuros.
As one of the darkest persons in history.
En la política internacional.
Of international politics.
Este Almagro,
this Almagro,
tenía que apellidarse Almagro como
had to be named a surname Almagro,
el conquistador,
like the conquistador,
que vino por todo aquí al Perú,
that came for everything here to Peru,
acompañando al grupo de conquistadores,
that was accompanied by a group of conquistadors.
Entonces, tendría que decirles a ustedes.
So then I would have to say to you all
que la cosa ha cambiado totalmente, ha dado un giro.
that things have changed completely. It's completely turned around.
De 180 grados.
180 degrees.
Se reconforta Evo Morales, regresa a Bolivia.
They recomforted Evo Morales, and he returns to Bolivia.
Y ahora se presentará.
And now he will present himself.
Al Senado y a la Cámara de Diputados.
To the Senate and to the deputies, the floor of the palace, I guess, or Congress.
Diputados a que aceptan su dimisión o le den el respaldo en pleno.
For them to either accept his dismissal or give him their total backing, fully, plentifully.
Para que termine su mandato.
So that he could take his term to its end.
En enero.
In January.
Y vayan a unas nuevas elecciones.
And then they would go to new elections.
Que tendrán que hacerse obligatoriamente.
That will have to be done obligatorily.
En Bolivia.
In Bolivia.
Y es una condición sine qua non que pondrá Evo Morales.
And that is a condition without equivalence that he will place, Evo Morales will place.
Y pondrá el Senado en el debate. En el,
and he will put the Senate into the debate in the
los próximos días.
Next few days.
Por otro lado, Chile se desangra.
But on the other hand, Chile is bleeding out.
Los muertos en Chile.
The dead in Chile.
Son considerados. Mejor dicho, no son considerados.
Are considered. Well, better said, they're not considered.
Los carabineros están cometiendo enormes abusos con la gente en Chile.
These carnivores are doing horrible atrocities to the people in Chile.
Y la prensa no lo dice.
And the press says nothing about it.
Estaba planeada la invasión a Venezuela ya en estos días.
They had planned the invasion on Venezuela now, in these days.
Guaidó era el promotor.
Guaidó was the promoter.
Porque el plan lo canté hace un tiempo.
Because the plan is something I had told you about or sung about a little while ago.
Y ahora lo reafirmo.
And now I reaffirm it.
Era ir por Venezuela, fracasaron con Venezuela.
Is that they were going to go against Venezuela and they failed.
Venezuela fueron por Bolivia.
Then they went for Bolivia.
Ahora iban por Venezuela y después van por AMLO.
And so then they were going for Venezuela and after that they're going after AMLO.
Van por AMLO.
They are going after AMLO.
Pero AMLO está muy fuerte.
But AMLO is very strong.
Y con este gesto que ha tenido.
And with this gesture.
Este gesto de valentía.
With this gesture that he has made. This very valiant gesture.
Y de grandeza, de nobleza.
Of greatness, of gentleness.
Donde pone el avión de la Fuerza Aérea Mexicana.
Where he puts the airplane of the Mexican Naval Force or Air Force.
Con unos pilotos que tienen condiciones también extraordinarias. Por
with these pilots that have these extraordinary conditions.
Porque afrontaron todas.
Because they confronted all of them.
Las ingratitudes de sus.
All the ingratitudes.
Países hermanos.
Of its brother countries.
La nave estaba en riesgo permanentemente.
That aircraft was in permanent risk.
Perú le cerró el aeropuerto.
Peru closed its airport to him.
Ecuador no le permitió que volaran por sus cielos.
Ecuador did not permit him to fly over their airspace.
Tuvieran que irse por Paraguay.
They had to go through Paraguay.
Volar en la frontera con en el margen de Brasil.
And they had to fly in the frontier or the margins of Brazil.
Para llegar en el viaje más largo.
In order to take the longest flight.
Que ha habido entre Bolivia y México.
That there has ever been between Bolivia and Mexico.
En la historia.
In history.
En carro llegaba más rápido.
They would have arrived faster in a car.
No le querían darle la posibilidad de que Evo pudiera escaparse.
They did not want to allow for the possibility that Evo would escape.
Y esa era la jugada.
And that was their play.
Que no se escape y como han dicho algunas personas.
That he not escape unless some people have said.
Atentar contra su vida.
They were going to attempt against his life.
Personas serias.
Serious people.
Pero Evo logra con la ayuda de México.
But Evo was able to do it with the help of Mexico.
Salir.
To get out.
Entonces acá viene la.
And so then here comes.
Jugada, pues, el
the play.
Psicosocial.
The social play.
Evo cobarde se fue.
They said the coward Evo left.
Preparen la campaña contra Evo.
Let's prepare the campaign against Evo.
Porque cuando regrese lo metemos preso.
Because when he returns we'll put him in prison.
Evo les adelanta.
But Evo gets ahead of them.
La jugada.
He gets ahead of their play.
Y Evo llegará muy pronto.
And Evo will come real soon, sooner than you.
Pronto lo que ustedes creen.
Than you believe.
Por or la you puerta think. Grande.
Through the big door.
Como será recibido en Bolivia.
As he will be received in Bolivia.
Ese hombre se lo merece.
This man deserves it.
Si hacemos un poco de historia cuando miramos Europa.
So if we research a little bit in history, when we think about the history of Europe,
no nos importa mucho que en Alemania.
It doesn't matter to us much that in Germany.
La señora Merkel se pueda quedar por eterna memoria. No nos
that she, the lady Merkel, could stay in our memories forever.
No importa nada y.
It doesn't matter.
Y la felicitamos.
And we're happy for her. We congratulate her.
Sí, aplaudimos.
Yes, we applaud her.
Que Alemania esté tan bien.
That Germany is doing very well.
Bueno, les cuento para los que no sepan que Bolivia.
But let me tell you, for those of you that don't know it, Bolivia.
Era el país que más había crecido en América Latina.
Is the country that had most grown in Latin America. With the most economic growth.
Pero sin embargo, a Evo Morales no se la perdonamos.
But even so, and so much more so, we do not forgive Evo Morales.
Y escuchando a uno de los grandes youtubers.
And I was listening to one of the greatest youtubers.
Que existen.
That exists.
Un hombre de gran experiencia.
A man of great experience.
Un hombre que nos da una enseñanza.
A man that gives us a teaching.
Enorme.
Enormous teaching.
Que tiene su canal de.
That has his own YouTube channel.
YouTube. Y quiero que lo vean. Perón en el exilio.
And I want you to see it. Perón en el exilio. Which is Perón in exile.
Conducido por un hombre grande.
that is conducted by a great man.
Por un hombre grande. Véanlo, por favor.
Please be sure and watch it.
Este hombre nos da un punto de vista que lo...
This man gives us a point of view that
de la experiencia y la sabiduría.
Comes from wisdom and experience.
Fue el gran error de Estados Unidos.
It was the great error of the United States.
Haber promovido este golpe.
To have promoted this coup.
Fue el gran error de Estados Unidos.
It was the great or grave error of the United States.
Estados Unidos no necesitaba.
The United States didn't need to.
No necesitaba entrar como entró apoyando a esto.
It did not need to enter the way it entered, backing
militares.
The military
para ganarse ahora aún más la antipatía.
In order to gain the anti sympathy or antipathy
de la prepotencia, del poder,
of the power, like prepotence,
cuando su poder ha podido consolidarse de otra manera.
When they could have consolidated their power in a different way.
Con inteligencia.
With intelligence.
Con sapiencia.
With knowledge.
Porque Estados Unidos controla casi todo. Todos nuestros países tienen.
Because the United States controls almost all our countries.
Tienen sus inversiones aquí.
They have all their investments here.
Tienen sus inversiones en Argentina. Tienen.
They have their investments in Argentina. They have.
Sus inversiones en México.
They have their investments in Mexico.
Las tenían en Bolivia.
And they had them in Bolivia.
Habían otros caminos.
There were other routes they could have taken.
Habían otros caminos, no este camino.
There were other roads they could have taken, not this road.
Que ya había quedado en la historia como una posibilidad.
It had already stayed in history as a possibility.
Que vendría a ser la Ucrania, precisamente.
That would be the Ukraine, precisely.
¿Cuál es la Ucrania?
What is the Ukraine?
La Ucrania es un hecho.
The Ukraine is an act.
Que no pasó.
That did not occur.
Y que pudo haber pasado.
But that could have passed.
Esa es la Ucrania.
That's what Ukraine is.
Esto parece una Ucrania.
This appears to be a Ukraine.
Porque ya pensamos que con Pinochet y Videla.
Because now we think that with Pinochet and Videla.
Habían terminado los golpes en América Latina.
The attacks or the coups had ended in Latin America.
Acá tengo varios libros que hablan sobre el quinto poder.
And I have a few books here that talk about the fifth power. That's El Quinto Poder by Verney. That means the fifth power.
Que se convirtió hoy día en el primer poder con la toma de los medios y lo.
Which has now become the number one power that has been taken by the media.
Monopolios.
And the monopolies of the media.
Acá está otro libro que habla sobre la ciencia y los monopolios.
And here is another book that speaks against the science of monopolies. It's called Science Against Monopolies. And it is written by Anton Ziska.
Como los monopolios no pueden morir.
How it is that monopolies cannot die.
Porque es como la droga, como el adicto.
It's like a drug, like an addict.
Cuando el monopolio pierde.
When the monopoly loses.
Su capacidad.
Its capacity.
Para manejarlo todo.
in order to manage everything,
comienza a perder precisamente todo.
It begins to lose precisely that, everything.
En otro libro extraordinario se llamaba La Fuerza de las Naciones.
And in a very extraordinary book called The Force of the Nations, or The Strength of the Nations. It's written by George Soule, S-O-U-L-E.
Se explica claramente que la geopolítica hoy día.
It explains very clearly that geopolitics today
juega un papel preponderante.
Had a preponderant role.
Y México se jugó entero.
And in Mexico, it played out fully.
Ahí está la grandeza.
There is its greatness.
¿Se acuerdan ustedes ese gran libro?
Do you recall that great book
de Galeano,
of Galeano,
Venas Abiertas de América Latina,
The Open Veins of Latin America?
Bueno, ahora Los Brazos Abiertos de AMLO.
Oh, the arms, the open arms of Latin America. And now it's the open arms of AMLO.
América Latina, al abrirle los brazos.
And as AMLO opens his arms to Latin America,
de inmediato, sin pensarlo dos veces,
immediately, without thinking about it twice,
a Evo Morales,
and he opened his arms to Evo Morales,
le dé el asilo, pero no solamente el asilo,
and he gave him asylum, but not only asylum,
le dé el respaldo a través del gesto,
he gave him his backing through that gesture.
Y el gesto cambiará la historia de América Latina.
And that gesture will change the history of Latin America.
Porque se puede sentir muy confiado.
Because you can feel very confident.
Si es que AMLO y Evo,
if AMLO and Evo,
logran lo que se ha venido estudiando en estos días,
what we have been studying these days, if they are able to do or gain it or accomplish it,
en México, como una enorme posibilidad de recomponer,
there will be in Mexico a very strong possibility of repairing
la democracia,
democracy,
verdadera,
true democracy,
en nuestros países,
in our countries.
Se verá reconfortado Argentina.
They would have comforted Argentina.
Donde en pocos días,
where in just a few days,
asumirá de forma definitiva la
they will assume in a definitive form
presidencia al
the presidency
Alberto Fernández.
Alberto Fernández.
Con Cristina Kirchner.
With Cristina Kirchner.
Si Guaidó vuelve a fracasar esta vez,
and if Guaidó fails again this time,
Donald Trump tendrá que pensarlo dos veces.
Donald Trump will have to think about it twice.
Si es que quiere reelegirse.
If he wants to be reelected.
Porque hoy día lo escuché a Donald Trump. No.
Because today I listened to Donald Trump.
No sé si es de hoy su declaración de
I'm not sure if that declaration was actually dated today,
de ayer o de hace un mes,
or it was dated yesterday or a month before,
pero hablaba de entrar contra todo, contra Venezuela, ni
but he was speaking of entering with everything against Venezuela,
Nicaragua,
and against Nicaragua,
Cuba,
Cuba.
Yo me pregunto,
and I ask myself,
y siempre pensé cuando,
and I always thought,
Donald Trump,
when Donald Trump
asumió la presidencia, que era un hombre,
when he assumed the presidency, that he was a man
con más luces,
with more lights, or that is to say more enlightened.
Pero pienso que se deja llevar por un impulso.
But I think he allows himself to be moved by impulses.
O por un espíritu de empresario.
Or some kind of spirit of empresarialism or imperialism.
Que cree que manejar una empresa es
that he thinks managing a company or corporation
lo mismo que manejar un país.
Is the same thing as managing a country.
Y querer manejar y comprarse.
And he would like to manage and buy himself
América Latina.
All of Latin America.
AMLO no tiene muchas luces.
But AMLO doesn't appear to have a lot of lights on him.
Perdón, Trump no tiene muchas luces.
But I, forgive me, Trump doesn't have a lot of lights on him or enlightenment.
Y se encuentra con un AMLO.
And he meets up with someone like AMLO.
Que enciende las luces en América Latina.
That lights up the lights in Latin America. Or lights it up. Sheds a light on Latin America.
Y nos da una perspectiva distinta.
And he gives us a different perspective.
Entonces ahí tenemos nosotros.
And so there we have to.
No. ¿Cómo se confrontarán en algún momento?
We have to see how they will be confronting between the two.
Y esto es una pena.
And this is very sad.
Se confrontarán en un momento.
They will be confronting each other in a moment.
AMLO y Donald Trump.
AMLO and Donald Trump.
AMLO ha evitado de todas las formas.
AMLO has prevented it in every way possible.
Enfrentarse al gobierno norteamericano.
To confront the North American government, which is the USA.
No le conviene.
It is not convenient for him.
Pero Estados Unidos tampoco.
But it's also not convenient for the U.S.
Y hoy día,
and today,
si Evo regresa,
if Evo returns,
si no cae Maduro,
and if Maduro does not fall,
y esto queda solamente en una bravuconada,
and if this is only like this big old travesty
de Trump, de que
of Trump's
entrar a Cuba,
where he tries to enter Cuba,
de querer entrar a Nicaragua, no sé,
and to try to enter Nicaragua,
de acordar,
and I'm thinking about trying to remember it,
a épocas muy remotas,
into times that are very remote,
cuando nuestros países eran invadidos,
when our countries were invaded.
Recuerdo cuando la guerra del Pacífico,
I recall the War of the Pacific,
se desencadenó por el salitre y el
that was set loose through the salitre,
bueno, y fueron los ingleses los que vinieron por nosotros,
and it was the English that came against us or for us,
a través de Chile,
via Chile.
Entonces ya estas épocas creíamos nosotros que estaban olvidadas.
And we thought these times or these epic times had ended.
Que había métodos mucho más inteligentes para eso.
That there were much more intelligent methods.
Existe la diplomacia.
That's what diplomacy existed for.
Para manejar con respeto.
In order to manage with respect
a los países que no pueden defenderse,
the countries that were defenseless,
porque no tienen la potencia,
because they do not have the power,
ni militar ni económica para,
neither military nor economic, in order to
defenderse ante el gigante,
defend themselves against the giant,
el norteamericano,
North American, US.
Y acuérdense que David le ganó a Goliat.
But do you recall that David beat Goliath?
Y en las épocas de las redes sociales y de las nuevas formas de comunicarnos.
And in these times of the World Wide Web and the new ways of communicating.
Hoy día, ya las hegemonías del poder omnímodo.
So now, the control of the single control of the media that they used to have, like unilaterally.
Que tienen los monopolios periodísticos.
That these journalistic monopolies had.
Comienzan a ser prácticamente frágiles.
Have become very fragile, practically very fragile.
Ante el poder del verdadero periodismo que man.
Where it is compared to the true journalism.
¿Verdad? El sentimiento popular.
Which is representing the popular sentiment.
Contra el sentimiento popular no se puede.
You cannot go against the popular sentiment.
Quería dejarles esta reflexión al día de hoy.
I wanted to leave you with this reflection this day.
Porque en estos dos libros o tres que les he mostrado.
Because in these two to three books that I have demonstrated to you today or showed you today.
Está la historia de las ciencias sociales.
Is the history of social sciences.
Y el fracaso de las revoluciones.
And the failure of the revolutions.
Totalitarias.
That were totalitarian.
En este caso, esta revolución totalitaria parte.
And in this case, this totalitarian revolution parts.
De Estados Unidos, lamentablemente.
From the United States, lamentably.
Porque en este espíritu que muy bien lo describe a ver.
That in this spirit, which is very well described in
El Reynoso.
In Reynoso.
Lo sugiero que lo vean a través de su canal en como youtuber. Es el más veterano de los youtubers.
I think you should. I recommend that you would see this. He's the oldest or most veteran YouTuber.
Un ejemplo.
He's an example or exemplary.
A sus 89 años.
He's an 89-year-old.
Haciendo televisión todos los días.
And he's still making television every day.
A un hombre que voy a entrevistar el día lunes.
And I am going to be interviewing this man on Monday.
Él tiene un canal que se llama Perón en el exilio. Vean.
And he has a channel called Perón en el exilio.
No. Véanlo sobre el análisis que hace.
And watch him. See the analysis he makes.
De la inteligencia fallida.
Of the failed intelligence.
De momento que pudo aplicarse.
In this moment that could have been applied.
Para llegar en armonía y en paz.
Where we could have arrived in harmony and in peace.
A consolidar esa posibilidad.
To consolidate that possibility.
De crear un gran continente.
Of creating a great continent.
Americano.
American.
Un continente que realmente cuando hablamos de América.
A continent when actually we talk about America.
Incluyamos a.
We would include.
América independiente, libre.
An America that was independent and free.
Libre, soberana.
Sovereign.
Con gran respeto mutuo.
With great mutual respect.
Del grande al chico.
From the largest to the smallest.
David y Goliath.
David and Goliath.
Señoras y señores.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Qué triste el grupo de Lima.
How sad the group of Lima, Peru.
Yo fui alcalde de Lima.
I was the mayor of Lima.
Si hubiera sido alcalde de Lima, me pronunciaba.
And if I had been at the moment the mayor of Lima, I would have pronounced myself
como alcalde de Lima.
As the mayor of Lima.
El grupo de Lima ha querido ganarse las simpatías.
So the group of Lima wanted to win the sympathies
del jefe de esta organización.
Of the chief of this organization.
Y el grupo de Lima ha traicionado.
And the group of Lima has been a traitor
a la democracia.
To democracy.
Porque considera que demócrata,
because they consider that democracy
es Piñera.
Is Piñera.
Y están matando gente en Chile.
And they are killing people in Chile.
Hoy murió un muchacho inocente.
Today a young innocent man died.
Y una señora.
And a lady.
Esto está en las redes sociales, ¿sí?
This is on the World Wide Web, on the social web.
Listo. Una señora que iba a ser atendida.
I was watching a woman that was going to be attended.
Fue golpeada.
Was beaten.
Con gases lacrimógenos.
With gas, tear gas.
E impedida a ser ayudada.
And they forbade her to be helped.
Para subirla a la ambulancia.
In order to get her into the ambulance.
Chile es un polvorín, señoras y señores.
Chile is a powder keg.
Piñera es uno de los hombres más ricos del mundo.
And Piñera is one of the richest men in the world.
Es una de las fortunas más grandes en Chile, donde se concentra.
They have the greatest fortunes concentrated in Chile.
El 30% y casi el poco más.
30% and even a little more.
De toda la riqueza en manos de 5 familias.
Of all the riches is in the hands of 5 families.
Que son dueños de la financiera, los bancos.
That own the financial companies, the banks.
Bancos, los negocios.
Businesses.
Los recursos naturales.
The natural resources.
Mientras el pueblo chileno.
While the people from Chile.
Reclama lo mínimo indispensable.
Are claiming or asking or demanding the most indispensable things.
Para vivir bien.
In order to live well.
Pero sin embargo no se habla de Chile.
But actually, they're not talking about Chile.
Porque Chile es un ejemplo.
Because Chile is an example.
Para el monopolio periodístico.
For the journalistic monopolies.
Pero las redes sociales están convirtiéndose ya.
But the social webs are being converted now.
En la fuerza más grande.
In the strongest force.
De las comunicaciones en este.
Of communication in this.
En esta nueva etapa.
New phase.
De este siglo que.
In this century.
Que va a estar complicado.
That is going to be quite complicated.
Especialmente, yo diría, los próximos 3 años.
Especially, I would say, in the next 3 years.
Y el Papa Francisco dijo que nos aventurábamos a una tercera guerra mundial.
And Papa Francisco said that we were headed towards a third world war.
Y fíjense ustedes.
And look at this, you all.
En la Segunda Guerra Mundial fueron el eje contra los aliados.
And in the Second World War, it was the crutch against the Allied.
Siempre había que buscar un enemigo.
They always had to find an enemy.
Y en ese momento el enemigo estaba ahí.
And at that moment, the enemy was there.
Conquistando Europa a la mala.
Conquering Europe by force in a bad way.
Con Hitler a la cabeza.
And they hit it on the head with Hitler.
Con Mussolini.
With Mussolini.
Y ahora quieren traer de nuevo a Hitler y a Mussolini a este mundo.
And now they're trying to bring back Hitler and Mussolini to this world.
¿Dónde hoy?
Today, in this world.
Déjenos vivir en paz, señoras y señores, nosotros.
Please, let us live in peace, ladies and gentlemen.
Nunca hemos invadido ningún país.
We have never invaded any country.
A nosotros nos invaden siempre, América Latina nunca.
And they always invade us. They're always invading us in Latin America.
Nunca invadió.
And Latin America has never invaded anyone.
Otro país.
We've never invaded another country.
Eso pasó a la historia. Queremos hermanarnos.
This has passed to history. We want a brotherhood.
Pero nosotros sí fuimos víctimas de las invasiones permanentes.
But we have been victims of permanent invasions.
Basta ya.
That is enough.
O estamos con la democracia.
Or we are either going to have democracy.
O estamos con los golpes de Estado.
Or we're going to go with the coups and attacks on the state.
Defínanse.
Define yourselves. Say who you really are. Show where you stand.
Y no compremos la idea ya, por favor, que está vendiendo el presidente de Estados Unidos.
And let's not buy anymore this idea that the president of the United States is trying to sell us.
Socialismo.
Socialism.
O capitalismo.
Or capitalism.
Evo Morales encontró la fórmula perfecta.
Evo Morales found the perfect solution.
De hacer gobiernos humanistas.
Of making a humanist government.
Que trabajen con el sector privado.
That works with the private sector.
Que respeten al capital extranjero.
That it respects foreign capital.
Pero en condiciones no de saqueo.
But in conditions not of looting and pillaging,
sino de
and plundering, but that of respect,
respeto en igualdad,
and equality, respect and equality,
de condiciones entre el inversionista,
where the conditions between the investor,
que pone el dinero,
that puts in the money,
que es al que hay que captar.
And that is what you need to capture.
Y al que pone la,
and the one that puts
tierra,
the
los
land
recursos,
and the resources in. So,
o sea, la repartición,
that is the division,
tiene que ser simétrica.
The division has to be symmetrical.
No asimétrica.
Not asymmetrical.
Señoras y señores.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ojalá Alberto Fernández.
Hopefully Alberto Fernández.
Escuche.
Is listening today.
Y no se sume al grupo de Lima.
And he does not join himself to the group of Lima.
Porque será el fracaso.
Because it will be the failure.
De Alberto Fernández.
Of Alberto Fernández.
Evo regresa. Ya está confirmado.
Evo will return. It is confirmed.
Gresa, pónganlo mañana en primera plana.
Put it on your tab. Put it on front line. What do you call that? When you put the big letters, the big print. Put it in big print, large print. He's returning tomorrow.
Si quieren. Evo regresa ya.
Put it in large print. Evo's returning now.
Lo único que me falta es llamarlo a Evo para que confirme en este momento.
The only thing that's left for me to do is to call Evo right now and confirm it at this moment.
Que regresa.
That he is returning.
Le estaban montando el operativo periodístico más brutal en...
They were planning and getting together the most brutal journalistic attack.
A través de las redes sociales.
Via the social webs.
En el territorio de las redes sociales.
In the territory of the social webs.
Venía una maquinaria que te iba a llegar hasta de manera personal.
They had set into plan machinations that would get to everyone in a personal way and would get to you in a personal way.
A tu WhatsApp.
To your WhatsApp.
Ibas a recibir un texto.
You would receive a text.
Ibas a recibir una voz.
And you would hear a voice.
Que te hablaba agonizante.
That would speak to you in an agonizing way.
Pero todo eso está planeado.
But all of that is planned.
Organizado.
Organized, orchestrated.
Para llegar por todos los medios.
In order to get to everyone through all the media.
Porque el monopolio también quiere.
Because the monopoly also wants.
Tomar las redes.
To take control of the webs, the social webs.
Para sí.
For itself.
¿Están alertados ya?
And so you've been alerted.
Todos los youtubers que se están uniendo.
All the youtubers that are getting united.
A RBC Internacional.
To RBC International.
Para que sigan trabajando.
So that they can continue to work.
Que vamos a estar muy unidos.
Because we are going to be very united.
Y si hoy día usted se suscribe a este canal,
and if today you subscribe to this channel,
muy pronto verán ustedes cómo nos vamos posicionando.
You will get to see how we will begin to position ourselves
en el consenso,
in the consensus,
de las ideas que debieron prevalecer siempre,
of the ideas that should have always prevailed,
en este lado del continente,
on this side of the continent,
y que no tuvimos la oportunidad,
and that we were not given the opportunity,
de expresarnos lamentablemente,
that we lamentably were not able to express ourselves,
se nos cerraron las puertas,
because they shut the doors to us.
Por eso es que la gente se defendió tirando piedras cuando...
And that is why the people defended themselves casting stones.
Los carabineros y los ejércitos prepotentes.
While the strong, potent armies
con armas de guerra
with arms of war
le disparan a su pueblo.
Shot in amongst their own people.
El pueblo se defiende con piedras.
And the people defended themselves with simple stones.
Como David se defendió con la honda.
Just as David defended himself with that slingshot.
Para tumbar a Goliat.
To take down Goliath.
La historia se comienza a escribir.
The history has begun to be written.
Desde el momento que un avión de la Fuerza Aérea Mexicana,
from the moment that an aircraft from the Mexican forces
comienza a sobrevolar América.
Began to take its flight around America.
Llevando a un presidente.
Taking within it a president.
Que era recibido con los brazos abiertos por un
that was received with open arms by
país hermano,
a brother country,
como se hace entre hermanos,
the way you do between brothers,
donde el abrazo no permite deslealtades,
where a hug, an embrace, does not permit disloyalties,
donde el abrazo no permite cobardías,
where an embrace does not permit cowardly acts,
donde el abrazo no permite ignominia,
where the hug does not permit someone to become the only strong one.
Señoras y señores,
ladies and gentlemen,
compartan este mensaje.
Please share this message.
O abandónenos para siempre.
Or abandon us forever.
Porque nosotros estamos promoviendo la paz.
Because we are promoting peace.
Dejándonos de poner etiquetas.
And we are not labeling ourselves.
Simplemente contando los hechos que hemos visto hasta ahora.
We are simply taking a look at the behaviors that we've seen up to now.
Y como en política se tiene que hacer análisis.
And because in politics you must do an analysis.
Solamente estamos haciendo una ucronía.
We're simply doing a uchronomy.
De lo que puede pasar.
Of what could occur.
En los próximos días.
In the proximate or in the future and near to come days.
Porque Chile sigue siendo un polvorín.
Because Chile is still a powder keg.
Venezuela está de pie.
And Venezuela is on its feet.
Y Bolivia se desangra.
And Bolivia is bleeding out.
A la señora presidenta del golpe.
And to that lady, the leader of the coup, the president.
Señora.
Lady.
Vaya haciendo sus maletas.
Start preparing your suitcases.
Vaya haciendo sus maletas, porque mientras menos la vean.
You need to be preparing your suitcases, because sooner than you know it, you'll see it.
Mejor es para usted, porque
it is better for you.
Su rostro quedó grabado.
Because now your face has become engraved.
Una impostora.
As an imposter.
En estas épocas de unidad.
In these times, epic times of unity.
Latinoamericana.
Amongst the Latin Americans.
Unidad por la democracia.
This unity for democracy.
Donde ya los militares tienen que ir en defensa.
Where now the military have to go in defense.
De sus pueblos y no contra sus pueblos.
In defense of its people and not against its people.
Desde aquí invocamos.
So from here, we are evoking you. Requesting from you
la reflexión,
to reflect
la madurez,
the maturity,
y que dejemos de mirarnos,
and to stop looking at ourselves
como menos,
and seeing ourselves as less,
porque la moral que
because the morale
ha rescatado AMLO
that has been rescued by AMLO.
La moral enorme que ha rescatado AMLO.
The enormous morale that AMLO has rescued.
En su pueblo.
In his people.
Que hasta hace dos años.
that up until 2 years ago
era nada más que el cártel de Sinaloa,
was nothing more than the cartel of Sinaloa,
el cártel de Tijuana,
the cartel of Tijuana.
Viajemos a Cancún porque es el único sitio.
Let's travel to Cancún because it's the only place
donde se puede ir.
Where you can go.
Ya no podemos ir a ningún otro sitio de México porque
we can't go to any other place of Mexico because
México es un desastre, los mexicanos son
because Mexico is a disaster. Mexican people are
unos, todo lo peor se hablaba de
they're the worst. The worst things were said about Mexico.
De México porque la prensa
because the press, the journalists
solamente promovía Cancún.
We're only promoting Cancún.
No promovía la parte pobre.
They were not promoting the impoverished areas.
México es una potencia hoy día.
Mexico is a superpower this day.
México está liderando porque AMLO le ha dado una moral ganadora.
Mexico is a leader now because Mexico has given it a winning spirit and morale.
A su pueblo.
To his people.
Y eso no tiene parangón en la historia.
And this has no paragon in history.
Contemporánea de ninguno de nuestros países porque no.
No contemporary in any of our countries because.
Surgió.
It surged.
Un verdadero líder hecho en el.
A true leader made.
Campo de batalla.
In the battlefield.
Sino los líderes se fabricaron.
But the other leaders were fabricated.
En los cócteles.
In the cocktails.
De las élites.
Of the elite.
Y las oficinas del marketing.
And the offices of marketing.
Y de los asesores publicitarios.
And of the publicity assessors.
De las encuestas.
Of the inquests.
Y de los monopolios.
And of the monopolies.
Otro día voy a explicarles a ustedes.
On another occasion, another day, I will explain to you.
El alcance de los monopolios hasta dónde llega.
The reach of the monopolies, how far they reach.
Porque tal vez ustedes cuando yo digo monopolios.
Because perhaps when I say monopolies, you don't
piensan que el monopolio
or perhaps you think that the monopoly
is una cosa menor
is a minor thing.
El monopolio tiene
but the monopoly has
el manejo de los negocios del fondo monetario
has the management of the monetary fund
para endeudar a tu país
in order to in debt your country.
Hasta la disposición de esos fondos.
To the disposition of those funds.
Donde te ordena el fondo.
Where the fund itself orders you.
Donde debes poner ese dinero.
Where you will put that money.
Hasta los pagos.
And even the payments.
Que tienes que hacer.
The payments you have to make
para que nunca pagues el principal
so that you will never actually pay the principal
y solamente pague los intereses
and you will only pay the interest
porque ellos necesitan que tú te endeudes
because they want you to remain indebted
porque un país endeudado es un
because a country that is indebted
un país condenado a la esclavitud
is a country that is condemned to slavery.
Así lo digo con todas sus letras, yo no tengo ningún.
And I say it like that clearly with all its letters.
Inconveniente.
It is not inconvenient for me in any way.
De decir lo que pienso, siento y quiero porque
of to say what I think, feel and want because
ha llegado el momento de ponernos de pie. De que
the time has come for us to stand on our feet.
Quitarnos las rodilleras.
And to take off our knee pads.
Y decir aquí estamos.
And say here we are.
Una América Latina.
A united Latin America.
Unida, solidaria.
With solidarity.
Contra este fascismo.
Against this fascism. Fascism.
Con otra ropa.
With another vestige, clothing.
Pero que no es otra cosa.
But that is not another thing.
Que la conquista sangre y fuego.
Is to conquer blood and fire.
Del espíritu.
Of the spirit.
Latinoamericano.
Of the Latin Americans.
Muy buenas noches, señoras y señores.
Very good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Desde cualquier momento, les habló Ricardo Belmont.
And to this moment, Ricardo Belmont Casanelli has spoken to you.
Para toda Latinoamérica.
For all of Latin America.
Y para mis hermanos.
And for my brethren.
Espartanos y espartanas.
The Spartans, male and female.
Que están creciendo en todo el mundo. Muchas gracias.
That are growing throughout the whole world. Thank you very much. All right, you guys. This was epic for me. I am moved sincerely to see that there's people out there in this world and amongst our countries that are fighting for a brotherhood of unity and to fight against these monopolies that are indebting our countries and taking them over and stealing all our natural resources and are leaving our people impoverished and dying in places of Latin America right now. I'm sure in all the world, but in these places in Latin America, people are being killed because of that greed, that love of money of these plutocrats, these monopolies, these people that have no heart, that all they care about is getting rich and they don't care who they step on to do it. Please join us and fight them. Thank you. Bye.